Good evening. Welcome to our annual Anderson County High School Christmas concert. We're very glad to have you here tonight. Tonight we're going to start with the Anderson County High School Brass Quintet. This group has been meeting for about 4 years now. Not this particular group, but they've been changing personnel in and out as people graduate and join the group. But it's pretty amazing because this is just a student-led group. It's not something we poke them or prod them to do. This is something they want to do, and they've kept going. So the only time we've kind of butted in is when they've asked for help. That's been once or twice. And so these doing really awesome, making some music. So tonight they're going to play two songs for you. You're a Me, Grinch, and my bad news. All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Thank you. Thank you.
Want to thank everybody for a great fall season. We started back in July and earlier than that planning, so it's been a long haul this fall season, and that is made possible through these amazing students, through working with wonderful colleagues like Mr. Vitito. We have a great admin team here. We have a school board and a superintendent that support us, and wonderful parents and family like you all, and so we're very thankful for that. Also, Chattanooga is a two-hour trip away, and it is not cheap, and so especially want to thank Scott Daugherty and Tennessee Gas for helping us out there getting to Chattanooga. We just got done with our big group fundraiser, and thanks to your help, we raised about $7,000 for the band. So thank you. You guys are awesome. This goes a long way helping to pay our bills that we incur throughout the year. So if you still need fruit, we still have fruit. Especially if you want apples or grapefruit. They sent us about 10 extra cases of grapefruit, and so if you want grapefruit or apples, we got you covered. We're slashing prices. It's like Walmart. We're rolling back. So, come to the band room after the concert. We'll set you up. Okay. We do have a couple of fundraisers coming up in the spring. This year we're going to try something new. It's called Mattress Fundraiser. Several area high school bands have tried this and had great success. This mattress company, they come in, they do all the heavy lifting. They will clear out the band room. They'll come bring mattresses and pillows and whatever goes with bedding. And you can come out and see the beds, lay on the bed. Not only do they sell mattresses, they sell sheets and pillows and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to be doing that March 14th. That's a Saturday. The only thing we need you all to do is spread the word. That's the only thing you all have to do. Is help us spread the word. Later on after Christmas, we'll get some flyers. We'll have a couple meetings. The mattress, the team, they want to come talk to you. So if you want to come to that meeting, we'll be sending out those dates too. The other big fundraiser we've been doing for the last couple of years and had great success with is Extravaganza, and that'll be April 4th at First Baptist Church and their Family Life Center. So. If you have a business and you'd like to donate an item to be auctioned off in our live auction or the silent auction, you can get with one of our booster board members. Or if you know somebody that sounds like that might be appealing, let us know. We'll call them and go visit with them. And that extravaganza has gone a long way in helping us pay our expenses. So thank you all for all you do and helping. Move the sound of the herd around, and we really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Next, we're going to play Charlie Brown Christmas. Charlie Brown Christmas first aired in 1965, and it was really one of the first examples of jazz kind of being marketed towards kids. And, it was actually brought up by the Coca-Cola Company, commissioned by the Coca-Cola Company. They only had a shoestring budget and had about 6 months to do it. And, everybody kind of thought it would flop. And, we all know it's that not to be true. It's been a huge success. Charlie Brown's frustrated, kind of depressed at the beginning of the season, but Linus sets him straight, tells him about the true meaning of Christmas. So here's Charlie Brown Christmas.
Thank you.
Again, once again, thank you for coming out tonight. We're going to play our last song. Batteries keep going out. Once we're done, one more tradition that we'd like for you to join with us. So after we're done playing Christmas Festival, we'd like for you to join us singing Silent Night.
Thank you.
Before we go, it's always nice to see, if you are an alumni of the Anderson County High School Band, would you please stand up? It's always nice to see you. Hi, guys. It's good to have you back. So our last tradition that we like to do before we go away for Christmas is, would you please sing Silent Night?